I've sacrificed everything searching for it. A world within a story whispered to me centuries ago. Of a timeless power, infinite in knowledge, voracious in hunger. The Entity. A realm so close to ours, but always out of reach. Until I found him. Frank Stone. My key. My killer. I am Augustine Lieber. And I'm about to change our worlds forever.
I'm assuming you're the night watchman here.
I am.
Or just you? Covering the entire site?
Oh, no. I got help.
Where are they now? On duty?
Of a manner. Merlin just goes where he pleases.
Merlin?
A dog. Doberman Pinscher. Best friend a fella could ask for. Loyal to the seventh horn sounds. Trust him more than I trust myself.
So, you and the dog.
Merlin.
Merlin. You two are security for the whole mill?
I know. Overkill. But between the two of us, we get the job done. Though, I don't know where he's got himself to tonight.
Maybe I scared him off.
Scared him off? That is a good one. Thomas Jefferson Holt's the name. Call me Tom.
Officer Sam Green.
You ain't one of Kusich's deputies, are you?
My captain has loaned me to Sheriff Kusich as additional manpower for the duration of this investigation.
Oh, you mean the business with the missing boy?
That's right. Notice anything suspicious around the mill?
Tonight?
Tonight, last few nights, anything at all?
Oh, nothing.
Nothing?
Nothing. Oh, heck, don't take my word for it. Ask the sheriff.
Sheriff Kusich has been here?
He saw by last night asking about the exact same thing. And I told him the same thing I'm telling you. There's no way that boy could be here, and Merlin and me not know about it.
And what did the sheriff say?
Okay, Tom. Then he got back in his car and left.
Huh. So what you're telling me is nobody's actually checked the mail for any sign of the boy.
When you say nobody, does that include Merlin?
No, Tom, it does not. I'm talking human investigators only.
In that case, Sam, I find it hard to argue with your assessment.
Any objections if I take a look around the place?
No objections from me. Of course, everything's locked for the night.
It's not a problem.
There's Merlin, of course.
Of course.
If you see him, tell him I'm looking for him.
Thank you for your help, Tom.
Happy to oblige.
Get in through there.
Merlin! Merlin! Merlin!
Easy does it. Hello? Anyone here? It's police. Who's there? Ugh, smells like death.
Hey, Mr. Green.
Officer.
Oh, yes, sir, of course. We haven't seen Merlin, have you?
No. Yeah. Sorry. Ugh.
You all right there?
Ugh. Yeah, it's just... Jesus, you don't smell that?
Sniffer's out of commission. Got a little too up close and personal with a can of mustard gas back in the trenches.
Ugh.
It can be a blessing in disguise.
Ugh. Gotta find out where it's coming from.
What's it smell like?
Nothing good.
Merlin! There you are, boy! We wondered where you got to. Come here, boy! Dagnabbit! Sure would have liked it if you two made proper acquaintance.
God damn it.
You put this out for him?
No.
It looks like someone else has found his way to your boy's heart. Through his stomach.
It ain't possible. Merlin and me, we're a team. Who'd want to come between a man and his best friend?
What's that? Some kind of wiener meat?
Will you look at that? That damn dog? Think that belongs to the boy you're looking for?
Nah. Came from someone much older. A teenager, maybe.
Jesus, married a milkmaid.
Hey, you know about any other folks going missing in Cedar Hills lately?
Well, I don't know. Who would know a thing like that?
Well, somebody does.
What was that sound?
Stay behind me.
So, what is this thing?
The grate?
Yeah, what is it for?
It's, for the furnace, I think.
You don't know for sure?
Yeah, I work at the mill, not in the mill.
Hmm. Gotcha. Stand back. All right. Take this. Use the radio in my car and call the station.
Where are you going? You really think that boy's down there?
I don't know. I got a feeling, and it's not a good feeling. Hey, I'm gonna need you to take this too. Make sure the sheriff gets this.
Oh, boy, I don't know.
Come on, man. We don't have time for this.
Hey, I don't work for you, mister. You can't order me around.
Guess I had you all wrong. You're just a two-bit coward.
Now you're speaking to a veteran of the war to end all wars, so you better watch who you're calling a coward. I ain't afraid of nothing.
Prove it. Old man.
Prove it.
I'll prove it all right. I'll prove it all the way to the bank. This has got to be it.
This place turns my stomach. Things just get weirder and weirder down here. Goddamn small spaces. Sleep tight, motherfucker.